This is the basic rule to drink with someone else in izakaya, especially when you are with women. You must follow it. First, let's start with the beer. Until your beers are served, decide what would you like to have on the menu. Salad, fried gristle, Japanese omelette. These dishes are so popular that anyone would like to have them. After that, you should order something recommended. They have many kinds of salad, but most Japanese women generally like avocado salad or Caesar salad. However, more than half of Japanese women always go on a diet. It's nice to order healthy radish salads. Some dishes are usually served on one big plate, so take yours each on a small plate. In Japan, a country filled with hospitality and consideration, it's common practice for women to dish out food. There is an urban legend that the way you dish out something decides how feminine you are. So that's why this way always puts so much pressure on women. It's recommended to say this to refuse an offer. Then dish out it by yourself.
So, did you enjoy the wonderland of Tokyo? Where in Tokyo would you like to go next?